All right, so this is Dwayne George. I met Dwayne about 3 weeks ago at the Vocal Athlete Intensive, the Crocodile in Seattle. We had a karaoke show that was hosted by Joshua Barron from the Karaoke World Champions. But Dwayne came in and just was a hell of a dancer and a great singer and amazing entertainer. And I'm down here just hanging out, and we bumped into each other. Anyways, Dwayne was kind enough to give us some time. Dwayne, with all your experience as a singer and an entertainer, what three things of advice would you give to singers all over the world to become a better singer and artist?
Well, first things first, thanks so much for having me. I greatly appreciate it. What are the things, what are the three things that you need to have in this business and to survive in show business? One, love what you do. Love what you share. Acknowledge the fact that you've been given a gift to share with the world. Also, when you're on stage, when you're performing, perform from your heart and give that to your audience. Share that with your audience, and believe me, they will connect to you and they will receive you so well. And number three, never stop sharing your craft and your gift.
Man, that's great. Glad we took the time to do this. Thanks, Dwayne.
Thank you so much.
All right.
God bless you.
Thank you. Thank you. God bless you.
Yeah.
Great job. Dwayne George, everybody.
Thank you.
Extraordinaire.